G'day. We're at just arrived at Goondiwindi Showground. Just set up the caravan. Been here 10 minutes. Now we're going for a drive around the township, have a look around and go to, I don't know, IGA, Woolworths, get a few things, get some lunch and come back. There's a big storm coming, bit of rain, bit of wind. They reckon 70 kilometer an hour winds here last night. Everyone ran outside and packed up their awnings, so we're not putting our awning out because it's still very windy. Big gusts. This is the showground. We're right here. So we'll go for a drive around town and see what Goondiwindi holds. There's Betty. Okay, up on the roof you go. Custard. And now we're going across to Chinese restaurant just over there, get the takeaway. And I don't know, might go to IGA or something. And then back to the caravan, wait for this storm to blow over. I'm having honey king prawns. Betty's having honey chicken. And a beer. Yum. Nice. We didn't end up getting takeaway. We got, we sat down, had a meal. Because we thought they closed at 2 o'clock, which they do, but we had time to sit down there and have it. So, as you would have seen, honey king prawns, and Betty had honey chicken. Special fried rice large. It was really nice. That big storm's still coming. Well, it's not big, it's just a bit of rain. But, so we're going home to veg out for the rest of the afternoon. So, bit of bonus footage, I'll show you the trip back home. Mark on the screen. Probably look stupid looking in the camera like that, but I did. Anyway, there's Betty.
Hi.
overshot the turn off. Okay, back at Goondiwindi Showground. Just swap the screen again because there's a bug in the middle of it. Bloody bugs. Anyway, don't take my word for it. But from where we started off back there, where we had Chinese in the main street, you go back and count like two blocks from where we took off and count how many Toyota Land Cruisers you see. That's like Toyota Land Cruiser capital of Australia, I think. Seen a lot before, but I've never seen so many. I counted about 12 in two blocks. Every time you just, there was a Land Cruiser, Land Cruiser, Land Cruiser. Incredible. More caravans coming in. Over there. Just followed one in. Bloody busy place. There must be, I don't know, how many caravans you reckon in here, buddy? 30? 40?
50.
50? 50 caravans.
Let's go over to the...
Bear's just going over to the...
Ladies.
The powder room. Anyway, right, I better get going on this because I've got to do this video and I've got to do the drive around where we were. Where were we this morning? Stanthorpe. And then we went to the next place where we were just now. Warwick. Betty's just as bad as me. Warwick. I'm going to do the drive around Warwick video. Drive around town. Just watching the people and the dogs. That's the good thing about having the windows at the back. I can sit right there and you can watch everyone that's coming in, what's going on. Emptying their toilets. Not that you want to see the toilet, but you know. You know what I mean. Anyway, that's it from nosy old Paul. See you in the next video, I suppose. Whenever that is. Bye. I think it rained a bit last night. Oh well, you get that, don't you? Bit of rain. Bit of sun now. So, a bit of luck, it'll be a nice day. And all this will clear up. But it's fairly wet and boggy at the moment. We'll see what the day brings. Morning everybody. We've done a drive around Goondiwindi yesterday afternoon, but there's been a lot of rain overnight and we missed out on a couple of things in the drive around town, so I'm going to put the GoPro up on the roof and go for a bit of drive around, see what we missed yesterday, show you all the water that's laying around the place. Anyway, I can't get too far because I'm on a bit of dry ground. I don't want to get my shoes wet, so I'll slap you on the roof. Hopefully it won't rain and go for a drive. wasn't that exciting. Bit of mud, bit of water, hang on. I hope the screen looks dirty, but I hope the screen was clean. Bit of mud, bit of water, bit of fun. Still a Gunshead memorial down the road here. I think it's Gunshead, isn't it? The horse? Racehorse? Gunshead, yeah.
Yep.
It's down the road here, so still go down there and have a look. Camera looks cracked. Like there's water or something in it. But anyway, we're going in here and have a look, but we're going across the road to have some breakfast. So if this is the end of the video, we'll see you next time. If it's not the end of the video, we'll see you shortly when we go for another drive around to the Gunshead Memorial. Okay, talk to you later on. Bye. Say goodbye, Betty.
Goodbye, Betty.
go down and have a look at. Wow, that's crooked, isn't it? Yeah. That was a crooked view. Go down and have a look at Guns here. The memorial, not the horse. The horse is not here anymore. The horse died a long time ago. Call it there. You've seen the rest of Goondiwindi, so call it there, and we'll see you on the next video.